Of the Cross held their annual Day in the Country Festival. Take a look. Each year, the event brings the Madison community together for live music, food, wine tasting, and children activities.
A time every year when we come together to invite company over, as I like to say. We invite people here to the chapel to see what we have to offer.
This is the 40th year that event was held.